the daughter of the fish and the ram, said, I am who I am, and what I am is a freak of nature. The daughter of the ram and the fish always had one secret wish, that someone would love her someday. But who could love someone with scales and horns? A girl who was cursed since the day she was born. She cried and she whined and she hated herself. She said, maybe if I tried, I could be someone else. So the daughter of a fish and the ram visited a magical clam, the oldest and wisest creature in the sea. She said, magical clam, take pity. I only want to be pretty. And the clam scratched his shell, and he told her, I will give you this magical pearl. It'll grant any wish that you have in the world. But even the magic that I possess can never bring you true happiness.
You gotta take care of that yourself, said the clam.
So the power of the magical pearl turned her into a beautiful girl, and she swam ashore and crawled up on dry land. But all of the people she met said, why is this girl soaking wet? And they laughed at her, and they called her weird. Sure, she might not have been ugly anymore, but she was just as lonely as she was before. So crying, the girl fled back to the sea, and she asked the clam, why won't your magic work on me? The clam in his wisdom replied, it's the person you are inside that's the problem, my dear. Sadly, we're doomed from the start. There's an incurable longing in your heart, and not even magic can fix that. 'Cause you miss the ocean when you're on land, and when you're in the water, you miss the sand. Trust me, my darling, take this time to roam, 'cause no one you meet is gonna make you feel like you're home. So even though she didn't really like it, she took the clam's advice and set out on a journey all by herself. And all of the wonder she saw filled her with humility and awe, and she felt right at home wherever she roamed. Her hooves let her climb to the highest peaks, and her gills let her swim to the bottom of the sea. And they still called her strange, but she didn't really mind. She was strange, she was strong, she was doing just fine. She was strange, she was strong, she was doing just fine.
daughter of the ram and the fish. Still hasn't gotten her wish, but not all of us do. Maybe someday she'll find somebody curious and kind to wander with her. But till then, she's okay with just being alone. Some things you just have to find on your own. Sorry if my story leaves something to be desired. My fins are so sore and my hooves are so tired. My fins are so sore and my hooves are so tired. My fins are so sore and my hooves are so tired.